what we know so far about Keanu Reeves' return in John Wick 5. Here is everything we know about the future of this venerable franchise, which was originally planned to have 5 films but was eventually reduced to just 4. This John. Here is everything we know about the future of this venerable franchise, which was originally planned to have 5 films but was eventually reduced to just 4. The John Wick franchise is a cultural phenomenon in and of itself. Starting out as a tiny action film, it quickly expanded into one of the most recognizable action franchises ever, creating the new benchmark for all action films to follow. In any case, with Chad Stahelski and Keanu Reeves as its major actors, the franchise originally called for 5 films, but somewhere along the way of production, that number was reduced to just 4. Director Stahelski claims he decided there was no reason to continue the plot, so he gave the audience's favorite protagonist the most appropriate and subtly satisfying ending to tie up the loose ends. However, ending a billion-dollar series after just 4 films. Who are you, a lunatic? Of course, after surpassing the $1 billion milestone, Lionsgate doesn't want to continue John Wick. So, as we had anticipated, John Wick 5's first indications didn't take long to surface after the film's grand ending. Though initially hesitant, director Stahelski later confirmed that the 5th film would be produced and even offered some theories on how to make it work after JW4. For the time being, we are aware that the upcoming John Wick film will be released following The Continental and Ballerina, the 2 anticipated spin-offs. Director Stahelski is hesitant to pick off where the 4th JW film left off, so he wants to start with the spin-offs and enlist their assistance. There is no doubt that some of the cast members, if not all of them, will return. First of all, Keanu Reeves himself is essential to the film's production. Second, in addition to Wick's friends from the first films, Winston, Bowler King, Kane, and Tracker, we kind of anticipate seeing Ana de Armas's ballerina character as well. John Wick 5 is a risky notion from a plot perspective given the amazing and appropriate conclusion of the first film. Even though it was heartbreaking, John Wick's demise after completing his goal felt fitting, and bringing him back from the grave would definitely run the danger of damaging the entire franchise. It's possible, though, as neither Winston nor King were positive he had actually passed away.